All right, so today we're going to look at the differences between the Peacekeeper when you have the choke enabled and disabled. So let's have a side-by-side comparison. Choke enabled, hipfire, choke disabled, same. So it looks like the enabling the choke just enables this charge-up feature. One, two, three. If you don't have the choke enabled, you don't have that feature, but when you ADS, it has a worse spread.